peace be upon him, has mentioned it in the ahadith, ways how to control or curb down our anger. The first and the most important is saying, A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. I seek refuge in Allah from Satan the accursed. The second is that we should remain silent. Many a times when we get angry, we say things that we normally would not say. For example, we may use abusive language, we may use foul language, we may raise our voice in front of our elders, in front of our parents, etc. Abdullah Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that if you are angry, you should remain silent. The third is that you should change your position. And Abdullah Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that if you are angry and you are standing, you should sit down. If you are sitting, you should lie down. So, if you are standing and you are angry, you should sit down. If yet you cannot control your anger, then you should lie down. And we have the example of Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu, wherein he was feeding his animals at a trough that he owned. And certain people, they came to this trough and they also started feeding their animals, which resulted in the trough of Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu to break. Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu, he was angry, but he immediately acted upon the teachings of our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and he sat down. So the people around him, they asked that, why did you sit down? So Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu, he said that I was following the teachings of our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, wherein our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that if you get angry and you're standing, sit down. The fourth is that you should leave that place. So for example, if you are having some argument with your brother in a room, so you should leave that room, because you may say things, you may do things which you will regret later on. In the state of anger, in the fit of rage, a person, he says things which he normally would not. He may use abusive language, he may use foul language, he may fight with the other person to the extent he may even kill someone in the fit of rage, in the state of anger, and later on he will regret it. Control your anger, or your anger, it will control you.